हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ईसीई एकेडमी मैन्युफैक्चर। इन दिस क्लास आई विल बी एक्सप्लेनिंग अबाउट 8421 बीसीडी कोड एंड एक्सेस 3 कोड। एक्सेस 3 कोड इज़ अ मॉडिफाइड फॉर्म ऑफ बीसीडी कोड। ओके, लेट अस स्टार्ट द क्लास विथ 8421 बीसीडी कोड। सो लेट अस टेक द फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल। कन्वर्ट दिस 58 डेसिमल, द बेस 10 मीन्स इट्स अ डेसिमल नंबर। Convert this 58 decimal to binary. So you know how to convert decimal to binary, divide by 2. So 58 divide by 2. Ones are 2, 4s are 8, 1 balance remainder. 2 7s are remainder is 0. 2 3s are remainder is 1. 2 1s are, remainder is 1, and you have to write these numbers from bottom to top. So 58 decimal is 111 010. This is in binary. Okay, what is BCD then? BCD means, the second part is convert 58 decimal to BCD. 58, so this is a decimal number. Each decimal digit is to be represented by a BCD number 8421. So 8421 is a BCD code, hai na? So for writing 5, what we have to take the combination 4 plus 1. 4 plus 1 is 5. So we do 4 and 1 are 1, and under this we'll put 0. So 5 decimal, its BCD is 0101. Now coming to 8. How to write 8? 8421 is a BCD code. So for getting 8, 8 is 1 and other bit digit positions are 0. Okay, so to get 5, we will add 4 plus 1. So we use these two digit positions. So we'll put 1 at those places. These two are not used, so we are putting 0. For 8, only we are using this bit position, digit position as 1, and others we are not using, so we put them as 0. So what is BCD for 58? For BCD for 5, we are getting 0 0101, and 8 BCD is 1000. So this is the BCD form. Okay, so in this way we convert decimal to binary and decimal to BCD. Now let us see another example. Okay, let us see this one. For 0, when I want 0, all should be 0. For 1, in this digit position, only 1 I want. So in this digit position, I will put 1, and remaining digit position will put 0. For 2, for getting 2, 2 position will be 1 and other digit positions will be 0. For 3, how I will get 3? 2 plus 1, 3. So for these two digit positions, I will put them 1 and other positions I will put 0. To get 4, 4 means at this digit position I will put 1 and at other places it is 0. For 5, how will get 5? 4 plus 1, 5. So at 4, 1, and at 1, 1. And 8 at 0, we'll put 0. For 6, 4 plus 2, 6. So 4 and 2 are 1, and other digit positions are 0. For 7, 7 means 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 1, 7. So these three digit positions are used. They are 1 and this is 0. for 8. 8 means we can put this one 1 and other digit positions as 0. For 9 means 8 plus 1. So 8th one is 1, 1 is 1 and other 4 and 2 are 0, like this. How to write 10 now? 10 decimal in BCD. For 10, we are writing 8, 4, 2, 1 BCD code. For 1, how do we write? For 1, we will keep this position 1 and all other digit positions are 0. For 0, all are 0. So, for 10 decimal, what is the BCD? 0001 4 zeros. This is the BCD number. Okay. So, in this way we can write the BCD numbers for given decimal numbers. The next topic is XS3 code. XS3 code is a modified form of BCD code. BCD stands for binary coded decimal number. It's a weighted binary code. The XS3 code is derived from natural BCD by adding 3 to each coded number. Okay, to each coded number add 3 to it. Suppose if the decimal number is 0, so you want to get its XS3 code. Let us, for 3, for 0, what we will do? Decimal is 0. So, add 3 to it. 0 plus 3 will be equal to 3. What is its binary form now? 3 binary form is 0, 0, 1, 1. Decimal is 1. So, add 1 to it. 1 plus 3. 1 plus 3 is 4. How do we write 4 in binary? 1, double 0. 2. Decimal 2. Add 3 to it. 2 plus 3 is 5. 5 binary is 101. 3. 3 is 3 plus 3, 6. 6 is 110. Like this. Okay. So add 3 to each decimal digit and the result you have to convert it into binary. For 0, so by 0 what you have to do? Add 3 to it, so it becomes 3. What is 3 in binary? 00, 11, 1. 1 is how much? 1 plus 3, 4. 4. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 means 101. 3, decimal 3, add 3 to it, it becomes 6. 6, 6, 110. 4, 4 plus 3 is 7, 7 is 111. 5, 5 plus 3 8, 8 in binary 1000. 6, 6 plus 3 9, 9 in binary 1001. 7, 7 plus 3 10, 10 in binary is 1010. 8, now 8 is 8 plus 3 11. 8 plus 3 is 11, 1011. 9 plus 3, 12, 12 means 1100, like this. Okay, so in this way we can write decimal to XS3. So, to each decimal digit add 3 to it. So, it becomes 9 plus 3 which is equal to 12 and 12 in binary is written as 1100. So, let us do one example. How to represent this 12 in XS3? So, here they were single digits, so we are adding 3 to it. If there are 2 digits, so to each digit you have to add 3. Okay, so in this example, 12. So, I have to add 3 to each digit to convert it into x is 3. 2 plus 3 is 5. 3 plus 1 is 4. Now for each decimal digit, write its BCD code. So 45 is written as 4 is how we are write 0100. 5 is written as 0101. Okay, so 12 decimal converted into x is 3. It will be 0100 0101 in x is 3 code. So when the digit is single, you are adding 3 to it. But if there are 2 digits, you have to add to each individual digit, add 3, and then to that obtained digit, express it in binary form. 4 is 100, 5 is 101. Now coming to this 592. Coming to 592, how to solve this problem? Let us see the second one. 592, this is a decimal number. Convert it into x is 3. Okay, so to each digit add 3. 592. Add 3. 2 plus 3, 5. 2 plus 3 is 5. 9 plus 3, 12. 5 plus 3, 8. Okay, and now represent 8. 8 is 1000, and 12 is 1100, and 5 is 0101 in this way. Okay, so what is the answer for this one? It is 1000 1100 0101. This is the x is 3. This is the x is 3 code for the 592. Okay, let us do the third problem, that is 403. It's a decimal number. So to convert it into x is 3, add 3 to each digit of the decimal number. 3 plus 3 is 6, 0 plus 3 is 3, 4 plus 3 is 7. Now write each decimal digit in terms of its binary number. 7 is 0111 3 0011 6 0110. Okay, so 403 axis is 0111 0011 0110. This is the x is 3 code of 403. Okay, so now what will be 10 now? 10 means how to do 2 for 10? 10 means add 3 to each digit. So it will be 3, 3 plus 1, 4. What is 4? 4 is what? 0100, and 3 is 0011. So its answer will be 0100 0011. For 11, how to do for 11? 11 means add 3 to it. It will be 4 and 4. For 11, it will be 4, and 4 in binary is 100. 4 in binary is 100. So for 11, the answer is 0100 0100. Okay, I hope you have understood 8421 and access 3 code, how to write 8421 and access 3 codes. Thank you. Good luck, students. If you have any queries, you can post in the comment section.